To graph y equals 1/3 x plus 2, we're going to plot some points. So let's make an xy table over here. And we can choose x values. So let's do negative 3, 0, 3, 6, and 9. And then when we put each of those values into the equation, we'll get out y values of 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So we're just going to go ahead and plot each of those points. And then we'll draw a line going through those points.